Is PHP still worth learning?
Given the huge number of servers it is on, I would say yes.
I heard it is going to be supplanted by Python.
Over the long term, probably Python or a similar language. However, PHP benefits from being nearly everywhere and widely known.
So being the first major server package available for free means it has a massive user base and will remain important just due to inertia.
Kind of like Google AdSense. No one really loves it except a few fanatics, but it is so big that it stays big.
Should I learn PHP?
There are online resources for learning PHP, and you can certainly install it for free on a server to learn how to manage it.
That's like the advice to install a hard version of Unix and Linux, and try to upgrade it and configure it for a home network. Possible, but far from the ideal option for a newbie.
Productivity goes up when you have a framework.
So what framework would I learn with PHP?
There are several frameworks to choose from, which is why web development projects often go with other languages that have a single framework.
I'm not going to go knock Ruby on Rails, but Python has several frameworks too.
Python as a language is simpler, it has better syntax and more organization. It has a controlled revision process that does not break prior versions.
I know that was true of Ruby, where new versions of the language could break old code. Even Java controls that.
Java has to control that, given how often they change.
Sure, it even updates my updater in between the reboots.
PHP's biggest weaknesses today are its inability to handle concurrency.
Google's Go and R can handle concurrency, but no one but Google and their biggest cloud server customers use it.
Java server processes handles asynchronous internet connections faster, and thus processes 50% or more web connections with the same resources as some PHP servers.
Okay, handling greater load without more hardware is a plus.
Another problem PHP has is all the modules and plugins.
Versatility, flexibility and freedom of design.
If you want to build a simple web page, PHP has the plug-and-play modules you want.
It is also used for WordPress modules.
Blogs are not the center of the universe, no matter how much bloggers say it is.
So where does PHP fall flat?
You have to use additional languages and modules, like JavaScript for client-side programs, MySQL and NoSQL for databases, Apache.
Nearly all servers use Apache.
What I meant to say was whether managing dependencies or concurrent functions, or IT security or configuration management, or testing beyond logging in and acting like a user, PHP by itself is not good enough anymore to do the job.
Then I should not learn PHP, and should learn something else that can do that by itself.
Whether that is Java and JSP, or Python, is a matter of opinion.